PARS-4 has been designed to perform specialized operational roles such as advanced surveillance, anti-tank and command and control. The PARS-4X4 has a 25 horsepower ton power to weight ratio, low silhouette and amphibious capabilities. Vehicles with a crew of 4 can operate in deep, fast-flowing water without any initial preparation. 2 propellers located at the rear provide increased maneuverability of the vehicle in the water. The PARS-4X4 can operate on any rough terrain with a low center of gravity, fully independent suspension system, ABS-assisted hydraulic disc brakes, low ground pressure and increased approach and departure angle. PARS-4X4 can climb 70% vertical tilt, and can withstand 40% horizontal tilt. It can also pass vertical obstacles as high as 40 centimeters with ease. Thanks to the hydraulic recovery winch, which is located at the front of the vehicle, it has the ability to recover itself when needed. The mobility of the PARS-4X4 is enhanced by its central tire inflation system, and it also runs flat thanks to the compact disc system inside the tires. The PARS-4X4 has a maximum speed of 110 km per hour on asphalt and a range of 700 km, as well as an automatic transmission with axle lock for use on slippery surfaces and soft ground. The driver's cab has a transparent ballistic shield that offers a wide field of view for both the driver and crew. The PARS-4X4 also provides drivers and commanders with integrated night and day vision cameras that allow operation on night trips with or without the use of dark lights. Command and warning panels as well as a height-adjustable mineguard seat have been developed specifically for commanders, drivers, gunners and dismounts. This vehicle offers exceptional load-carrying capacity. With an open architecture and significant design, this vehicle is capable of carrying out a variety of missions. The PARS-4X4 can be transported using all types of military transport aircraft including the CH-47 Chinook Heavy Load Helicopter. To reduce operating costs, many parts have been designed to have the same life expectancy as the vehicle. Thanks to its power pack, which can be removed and installed quickly in the field, the vehicle offers easy maintenance and logistical support.